Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best and Slaughter. We are back playing Far Cry Primal. What are we doing today? Well, I think in the last episode, I worried a few people who thought that we were maybe going to be rushing through the game a little bit too much. I didn't want people to think we weren't going to dabble in some of these other missions. So today, because I'm just such a lovely person, basically, we're going to head up to the north to the Blood Tusk Mammoth Hunt. Now, annoyingly, I didn't do this bonfire when I was last here, so we are going to have to go... I was going to say on a bit of a walk, but it's not a bit of a walk, it's an absolute bloody mission. But we are going to go and we're going to try to take down the Blood Tusk Mammoth. And if that doesn't take too long, we'll go and take down the bear as well. And if not, we'll do that in the next episode. And I will try it out. I will set myself on fire, as is protocol, I think we'll figure it out. And then I'm going to try to find my way out of this cave, which may prove to be the difficult part. Is it over here? It's not. Oh, maybe. Maybe. Mayhaps. Where is the exit? Here it is! Hello, beautiful! Alright! Let's grab ourselves some North Black Rock. The best kind of rock, I think we'll all agree. And now we need to decide where to go. We go to the right. We go this way. And we're gonna go on a little adventure through the north to find ourselves a big ass mammoth. Now, the reason, really, I've been pointing this one off in particular is because it doesn't really give us anything. You know, the bear one and the saber-tooth one, we get a bear and we get a saber-tooth, and that's really cool. And we've seen how much our saber-tooth has come in handy and kind of saved me and my lack of skills throughout this entire game. I don't know what's going to happen with the mammoth, because the fact is you don't tame... I am going roughly the right direction. I want to go this way. I don't want to follow the path anymore. So I don't know if you get anything for killing... I mean, I assume you get something, like lots of XP or something, but I don't know if we get anything more than that, because we're not going to get a team from it. You know, right, I was going to leave you guys alone, but you just... Have you realised now? Are you finished? Good, right, let's go. I'm trying to keep them alive. I'm being nice and stuff. And they're like, oh, no, there's Mr. Slot. We're going to eat his face. And I'm like, I'm not putting up with this malarkey. We need some... Okay, what I want to check in particular is that we're stocked up on hardwood. Everything needed to make spears. We know spears are really good in this kind of thing. And we also need the ability to make lots of traps. Traps and spears are kind of like the big two. Now, I'm assuming this is going to... go down pretty much like the Sabertooth one did. But I guess we'll find out. I got 25 XP for that. I have a horrible feeling I just murdered a rare that... Huh. I haven't played the game in like 2 weeks, so my, wait, did I miss a... Oh my god. Oh, this is horrible. We're taking the bonfire this time. Get out the way, get out the way. Take it out the way. It's not like I didn't warn you, children. Come here. Come. No. No, you must be taught a lesson. Thank you. I think you really just have to murder one, and then you kind of get the idea that this is probably a bad idea. I don't really need that. Onwards, up to the north. It's beautiful, though. It's a lovely night. The stars are shining. Yes, yes, there they are. It's a beautiful, beautiful night. I mean, that kind of felt mean, but it kind of looked awesome, so I think on the balance of it, I think that was more important, really. Oh, God. It's a wall. That's a wall. That's a bear right there. That right there, that's a bear. The bear is running away. I've got to say, the bear appears more scared of me than I am of it. Ah! You know what, I can't see anything, so I'm just gonna set this on fire. There we go. Ah! You just saw me take down a bear. Why are you trying to kill me? Use your head, lad, use your head. Actually, because I can't see anything, let's go ahead and keep this on fire. Show you guys a little bit at home. I don't understand what's going on. Because I've definitely been here before. Can I go this way? I hope I can go. Have I been this way? Did I go up here for a mission? Oh, we didn't. I thought that unknown location to the north, I thought we had a mission up there. But it turned out to be in a completely different direction altogether, so... Alright, chaps. It's quite nice fighting Udam again. They're so much easier than the Azila. The Azila really put up a fight, you know. The Udam are just kind of like squishy. I like him squishy. These are always immensely helpful as well. We need to really try to keep stocked on red leaf before big fights. I'm a sinking ship. Okay, I think we're stocked up on wood, aren't we? Let's grab some of this, just in case. Bit of clay. You never know when you're going to need clay, folks. You never know. Okay, you do, but still. How are we doing? We're getting there. We're getting there. If we just keep following this path of Rooney, we should be hunky-dory pudding and pie. It seems to be leading me to the west. It is leading me to... What's this? What is it? Why am I here? Why am I still walking forward? Have I been here before? Is this where I got captured? I think this is where I got captured when we were captured by Ul. Okay, this is annoying. This means I need to find a way across the river, basically, if possible. Oh, but look at that. Aren't you beautiful? Yes, you are. Yes, I'd take you home if I could. I already did, technically. Okay. Whee! 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 Aha, right. I think if I go across here... Oh, there you go. Gotta keep Peppermint going. Yeah. Peppermint, get out the way. I think if we go across here, this will let me carry on the path. This is... Ah! Peppermint! Peppermint! Thanks, girl. Go. Oh, that's how you heal. Right. That's really all I've been looking for. I completely forgot how to heal. Thank you, game, for telling me. Let's go. So. Oh, is there a hand here? Nope. Meant to be. It's probably up there somewhere. Anyways, I think we're probably going to have to go this way. If we're going to make our way to the... I'm pretty scared about this mammoth, I've got to say. I mean, mammoths are like the toughest creature in the game already, right? So, what's a special super strong mammoth going to do to me except completely destroy me? What's going on? There we go. Not really sure what happened there, but that's okay. That's okay. Oh, we pop. Alonzi. Lovely jubbly. And let me just move along. A Beastmaster hunt is nearby, and we are ready, ladies and gentlemen. It's the Blood Tusk Mammoth Hunt. It's the Big Daddy. I'm shaking my head in excitement, probably. I'll whip my hair back and forth. I'm going to stop doing that now. Red leaf. Right. Well, I mean, what's the worst that could happen? Okay, I mean, quite a lot. I was so sure I've been here before, but apparently not. Hello? No, 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 no. Barqua mama fqama. Darsh, naimina. Oh. Okay. Okay. I forgot we got to track it first, like last time. forgot there's a wolf.
Down we go.
Whee! Boop! Ah!
Okay, didn't mean to do that. Did not mean to do that, but it worked, and it was pretty cool.
Oh, you're bad guys. Okay. Hello!
Goodbye! Right, use clues this way! Is that a badger?
Is it a badger?
Oh my god, it's a badger. Dismiss. And... No, eat the bait, eat the bait, eat the bait! It's a badger!
It's a badger! Finally!
Oh my god! Oh my god, I got a badger. Hello? Who's the little cutie? Oh, I mean, utterly useless, but immune to poison. That could come in handy sometime. I'm just glad we got a badger.
Whee!
Ha ha, I'm so cool. Oh, okay. Anyways. Mammoth. Print go here. Investigate I do. Spike's not slow, Mammoth.
Mammoth Waitra.
Mammoth bring village downhill. Best and slot speaking toes. Ow. Alright, alright. Come here. No, no. No, no. I see what you're doing there, buddy. Out. Is there a quick way down here? Does this count? Well, they're better.
Whee!
Oh, wait, wait, wait. Oh, I'm still looking for rare deer, you know. I've been looking for the whole... Hello? I've been looking for the whole blimmin' game for some rare deer, and I still haven't found any. This way. You a good guy? Nope. Weird, it says it's over here, but I can see tracks here, and they clearly lead away from this area. So unless this is just to get me into the region, I don't really know. Ah! There's tracks everywhere! What's going on? Gonna follow him, see what happens. There's a thing. So if it lets me click the thing. The mammoth has been murdering elk. I mean, oh my god, look at this place, look at this place, look at this. How cool is this? Oh my god. This may be my favorite area in the entire game. This is really cool. Oh my god. I'm kind of chuffed right now. Did I find it? Oh no, it's a bloody mission thing. Alright, okay. Oh, right, yeah. Be quiet. I knew. Did I do the mission? It's hard to tell. Anyways. Can I knock these down then? Because they're glowing yellow, that implies at least we're going to be able to knock them off. Yeah, Icefall hurt Mammoth. Blood is new. Prepare traps for the Blood Tusk Mammoth. Right! Guess we found it. Or we're in the right area at least. Yeah, shoot the hanging egg shards to wound them. Okay, okay, Mammoth is here. Oh, there it is. Right. Is that it? I'm gonna put an arrow in its face and see what happens. Yep, that's it. Oh boy, this thing has a lot of health. Ah! Okay, hanging ice somewhere. Ooh, trap. Maybe this is not the time. Trap crafted, run! Okay. Okay, what I want to do is some new stuff. So, Sting Bomb. Wah! Be stung, fool! What's this? Trap. Berserk Shot, Sting Bomb, Berserk Bomb. Fire Bomb! Wah! Beep! 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 Why am I on fire? Oh, I set the world on fire. Wakey wakey, come on girl. I mean, we did some decent damage there, I think. I've used up all my spears. But considering I didn't lay any traps beforehand, yeah. Unfortunately, building all those spears do all that damage, officially have no wood left. I've officially run out of wood. It's a very upsetting occasion for me. But I tell you what, folks, we're hunting him down. Just gonna grab this. Now, in the past, we've beaten mammoths by hiding behind objects, basically. Bloody Nora, you're on a trek, aren't you? Come back here, lad. Oh, Jiminy Snicker, come here then. Come on. Put this on yourself, guys. I'm just saying. I would have left you. I didn't even know you were here. Oh, sorry. Sorry. There you go. I would have left you alone, lads. I would have. It'd be fine. But no. We have to try to kill the business lord. That's what they sound like. Okay. Got a bit of hardwood, which means hopefully I can make some traps. I was meant to shoot the ice, but I just didn't see the opportunity, really. I really want that ability. Let's have a look at skills, actually. It's in here. One of these ones. So we need to sort these yellow out. It's... The one I want is... Ooh. That one. If you set it on fire, they all go on fire. That sounds very helpful to me. Come here. Will you just bloody stop running so freaking far away? You cheeky little goose. Grab this. Jubbly. Are we done? I think we're done. Okay, I'm gonna set a trap here. It appears he's kind of walked into an Udam camp. So this might be a really good opportunity to run away. Ah! Udam, if you're clever, you will not come for me here. Oh, that's a mammoth on my face. Hey, Mammoth is clever. Mammoth has worked out. Oh, hey, who? Easy, girl. Easy. Oh. Ah. Okay, the log. The log will keep me safe. The log is actually going to win me this fight. You guys going for the mammoth? Yeah, these guys are pretty chill. We're all hunting the mammoth. Come on, guys. Look, I say you're pretty chill, and then you kill my bloody peppermint. Come on, girl. Let's heal you up, eh? Nom, 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 nom. Good girl. It has not escaped. It's just over here. I can see it's blood anyway. Look, I knew where it was. It wasn't an issue. Why are the pigs glowing? Let's find out. These special pigs. No. Okay. They had a lot of stuff on them. Maybe this would be quite good, actually. If the animals in general, I suppose, to the north, where it's much colder, if they had, like, extra animal fat and stuff on them, that'd be quite cool. Because, like, saying, No, because it's the north and they need the extra fat for survival in the winter, they have extra fat on their bodies to try to survive. That's my excuse, anyway. The night is dark and full of terrors, folks. Duck! Duck! I'm defeated by a tree. Never mind that the big-ass blood tusk mammoth, the tree has defeated me. I'm not really sure I want to spend... I don't know if speeds have been doing that much. Come on, guys. This way. Alright. I see her somewhere.
Mammoth Windjaya.
Ah, there it is. Bit late for that game. Did I miss? Okay, I've got one spear left. Ow. Trying to get hot geysers can hurt the blood. Oh, cool. Okay, miss. Set it on fire. It's the last one. And. Oh! Oh, no, 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 no. Right, where's the geysers? I haven't yet to see a geyser. Oh, you can still get me. Okay, cool. Geyser, where? Oh, will you go away? Ow. Ow. I'm here. Come on, babes. Up you get. Hurry up. Eat fire. Oh my god. If I'm getting hit by some dude, I'm gonna be very disappointed. Right. Spike jump. Okay. I'm ready. Ugh. Oh! Aw, and it's suffering. Oh, come here. Come here, it's okay. Skinning her? You guys are not that helpful. Okay. Did I not get anything for this? What did I get for that? I can skin it. And that got me some meat, animal fat, mammoth skin, animal hide. Great. I mean, I got lots of XP, I guess. I didn't get that much. That was... I mean, cool. The fight was cool. I just... Oh, I want stuff. You give me stuff. It was a lot of XP. Okay! Ladies and gentlemen, Bloodfang Mammoth done. Just because I'm a lovely person. We're going to try and do something... Am I going to have to come back here again? I'm going to have to go get this bonfire. I cannot be here and not grab this bonfire because I don't want to make that Germany again. I really don't. So we're going to go grab the bonfire and then we'll head out. And I don't know what I'll do next episode. We'll probably do this because this is not the final mission, right? And neither is that. I want to do that. I want to do that because it's going to unlock the fire stuff. That's the side quest. That's Tensei's side quest about the main... Well, that's actually a main mission, I think. So what we can do next episode is do Tensei's mission and the Snowblood Wolf Hunt. Is it a pack? I'll say. Yeah, the three snowblood wolf packs that hunt. That haunt Plagos. Plagos? Don't know why I'm Plagos all of a sudden, but whee! Just need to get up this hill somehow. Are we seeing a grapple point? Is that a grapple? That looks grapply to me. Up you pop, lad. Up you pop. On your bike. One bike. Get out of the way, goat. Woo! Remember when we didn't have the grapple hook? Remember what life was like back then? I don't. I can't imagine life without this thing. I'm a sinking ship. Da, 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 da. It's still really quite high up. But we'll just nip in, knock this out. I'm going to try to collect some wood. So what we'll do is we'll go back to the home camp and hope that there's some useful stuff kind of stacked up there in the daily reward thing. Wood and anything that's going to help us make spears and stuff like that is just pretty much needed right now. There's somebody here, isn't there? It's a badger! I have been looking for badgers for the entire game, and now I found two! What do I need for the village? This is important. So I need deer skin and rare rhino skin. Now, I still haven't actually killed a rhino. Never mind seeing a rare one. I haven't killed one full stop, you know? How am I getting up here? Ah, is that a hook point? That is not a hook point. I mean, okay, I must be up here. Just curl around the top. I'm gonna have to do it at some point. Like, hunting for rare rhinos, you know? Eh, we'll see. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da! Shut up! Some new guys on the way, apparently. Okay, so I need animal hide. Okay, that's not too bad. Yeah, I'll just bloody do this myself. I don't care. Did I do it? It said nearby enemies have been called. Well, none of them seemed that the... There we go. Hello, chaps. You took your time, didn't you? Whee! There we go. Oh, splendid. Out of 16. Not bad. Not bad at all. Right, so let's head home, and that is where we will close things out. What is that up here? Oh, it's all big and red and spooky. Spooky, spooky. Ow, ow, ow. Stretch, stretch. Legs, ow. Oh. Everyone else got that thing where if you just sit and then you stretch your leg out, it's immensely painful. I think I need new legs. Wanted, one new pair of legs. Willing to trade lungs. Lungs are not in great condition. Right, daily stash. Hello, beautiful. How you doing? I'm gonna pop you open. Oh, look at that wood. So much wood. I'm not even trying to make it in here. People pick up, like, a lot of things I say are a little bit, yeah. I really needed wood. It's the only way to say it. Tapir skin. Random. Right. So we should have enough. We're pretty stocked up right now. I could do some more animal hide and flint and stuff like that, but otherwise we're pretty okay. What's that down here? Is that a mission? Something beeping at me. Sort of. In a Far Cry primal kind of way. What are you up to, Ogre? What are you doing, lad? Except being bloody weird. As per usual. Well, guys, that feces. Yep. Bet it does. Keep rubbing it like that.
Fight!
Thanks. Is that it, Wilga? Are you just showing me this weird little statue you've built? I mean, that's nice that you've managed to get into arts and crafts whilst I've been away, but I'm not sure why you're showing me, buddy. But oh god, look at that. I wish YouTube's processing and bandwidth limit wasn't so atrocious so you guys could really get a feel for how beautiful this game is. What are you doing, Takar? It is just absolutely gorgeous. Anyways, next episode, folks. We are going to head over here. We're going to do Tensei's mission. So we're going to go here. We're going to do Tensei's mission. And then we're going to go do the Snowblood Wolf Hunt. Where's the last one? And the bear's over there, so we can do that with Erky at some point. Although Erky's missions are just weird and pointless. Thank you for joining me as per usual. I shall see you lovely folks in the next episode. Cheers. Much love. As always. Bye-bye.